know there's an emergency, but there's suddenly a little bit of adrenaline that's turning me, bringing me back from where I used to be. That bullet in the mirror wasn't for me. There's a bullet in the mirror. There's a bullet in that mirror. There's a bullet in that mirror. The more that I see the threat, the more that threat moves nearer. There's a bullet in the mirror. There's a bullet in the mirror. There's a bullet in the mirror. Breakdown. How the hell did that bullet get into all that glass? Maybe it's because of all the shady, shaggy ass. There's a bullet in the mirror. There's a bullet in the mirror. There's a bullet in the mirror. I'm just aware of it at first. Now I see the triple gym and there's a bullet in the mirror. There's a bullet in the mirror. Hiding her true intentions. This is where it starts to get ugly. Tangled web we weave when we conspire to deceive. believe? Yeah, I don't like clover, beer and road and fucking leave. You think that I'm a fly, and you got me when it's really caught. That's what means no way I wrote to say fuck, and I have no law to report. Cause I don't agree with your comments that you leave online. You don't like the way I'm coming across, but it's good and fine. Hey you, hey you, hey you, see the damage that you do. You hold the cards and you've got all the power. While it seems like you're hidden in an invisible tower, you look over people like you're the judge and jury. Why should I be judged of what I say when I have unleash fury? And I'm not talking about dread, but I'm always hot in the head. Didn't understand where I led, but you would have hung up instead. But you're hiding behind a mask, but I'm looking way behind it. What the reason for persecuting me?
To a cafe in Hoxton that didn't give me what I ordered and shortchanged. I used to be a happy individual. This is where it all changed. Here you go. Yeah. All I was looking for was something to eat. What I received was less than what was on the receipt. Here we go. I walked into the cab, I entered in the venue. The waitress went in near me and she handed a menu. She asked me what would I like. It was really hard to choose. So I went and got my ringo. Down the list I slowly perused. I wonder what I want.
Good.
to tell you bottom line exactly how it feels when you don't get what you ordered, but you must have paid a bill. I can't believe that you have got the audacity to say that I was acting so rude and nasty. It doesn't matter how hard you really flustered me. Gotta be careful what I say, just in case I get let up in custody.
Your mind.
what he needs. And because the political system runs a lot of medical facilities, the only time that they really want to help people is when it helps them accumulate more greed. So tell me, I'm not having that. What? I'm not having that. What? I'm not having that. So turn this over in your mind. But don't you see, I'll leave, but not quietly. There must be the reason why I'm raising this. Well, you know this trail, I'll be blazing this. Leaving behind the flames in my wake, I wonder how much of you am I gonna take me for. Something in my mind goes off kilter. I'm sorry, Doc, but my mind has no filter. I'm not having that. I'm not having that. I'm not having that. Turn it over in your mind, I'm an acrobat. I'm not having that. I'm not having that. I'm not having that. So keep digging in your pocket, dig as deep as you can, and help this man achieve the unachievable. We had the tools to help him achieve his plan. Thank you, Ivan, unique technique. Thank you.
Cheers, you guys. Thank you.
Thanks, guys.